Vishwanath Duvuri, a self-learned artist, explores a wide variety of themes such as nature, Indian mythology, classical dance forms, architecture, sculptures, portraits, and abstract works. Though acrylics are his preferred and favorite medium, he also works with watercolors, oils, pastels, graphite, charcoal, and mixed media. Vishwanath says he believes in God is in the details, and so his works incorporate very minute details which are executed painstakingly to perfection. He loves constantly pushing his limits in doing complex works which involve lot of attention to detail. Through his works, Vishwanath want to bring the lost glory of Indian architecture and sculptures to limelight, so that the current generation would know how greatly artistic and talented our ancient sculptors were, and what a great treasure trove of art and culture we have, that is hugely being neglected. Some of the works like Chhenakeswa, Dwarpalaka, Belur, are a small glimpse of artistic glory of the ancient past and also the meticulousness of his works. Vishwanath, an aerospace engineer, continue making time for art even with hectic work life.